Hi, this is Nathan. I would like to present the law of assisting goal kick part. A goal kick is belongs to the defending team when the ball goes out of the field of play by crossing either on the ground or in the air. So if the last person to touch the ball was a member of the defending side, meaning that a corner kick is instead belongs to the attacker. A goal kick is belongs to the defending team and there's three parts: an indirect free kick, a throw-in or drop ball will be involved as well. Thank you.